Hello, this is Mrs. Yanka Brown, and I will be going through your week 5A drumming homework. Let's look at the yellow boxes. Bass drum is an abbreviation BD. You strike the bass drum halfway between the rim and the center of the head. We will now be using SD for snare drum, stems up, BD for bass drum, stems down. And we can do duets this way by assigning, for instance, girls doing snare drum, boys doing bass drum, or vice versa. Boys doing snare drum, girls doing bass drum. This will give us more opportunities to perform duets. Also, we now have half notes, which receive two counts of sound. An example of a half note can be found in 16B, measure one in blue. Finally, for our test, we will be focusing on accents. Accents are here in the last measure, or measure eight, and they look like bird beaks or less than signs. You'll play the note stronger. It's as if you are shouting the note by hitting the note with more force. All right, here is moving on down, test song number 15. You would have your snares off for this one or play on drum pad. One, two, ready, play. One, two, three, rest, one, rest, three, four, one, rest, three, four, one, rest, 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 one, two, rest, four, one, two, three, four, one, rest, three, four, one, two, three, rest. Notice underneath the notes, I annotated by putting the numbers corresponding to the measure. So there are four beats in a measure because of the 4-4 time signature, 4-4 time. And we count 1, 2, 3, 4. However, if there is a rest on a particular beat, you must not say in measure 1, 4. You must instead substitute and say the word rest. At the bar line, we must start counting all over again from beat one. And that is how to play this song.